Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews, coming back with you with another product review. I've got the Walgreens Earwax Removal Kit. I bought this as last fall, so I don't remember what I paid for it. Bought a couple of them back then to have on hand. You open it up, you get a bulb here, rinse your ear out with. And you get the little bottle of solution to put a few drops in here. I had one of my ears bother me probably about a month ago. I used to clean my ear out. It did a pretty good job. It's non-irritating, safe, gentle, non-irritating. Usually cleanses ear. And washer bulb included. Well, I mean, these are pretty easy to use. All you gotta do is put a couple drops of this in here and then lay on your side and let your ear that you're treating up toward the ceiling. Lay there for 3 or 4 minutes and get you some more. I usually use a cup, get a little cup full of water. You just get suck some water out of this and just rinse your ear out. And depending on how bad you got earwax in here, might have to do it more than one time. Did a pretty good job. Did a pretty good job. My ear was bothering me. It's carbamide peroxide, 6.5%. If you've never done that, clean your ear out this way. One suggestion I got for you is use a little lukewarm water. Cold water going in your ear is not really comfortable. Warm water makes it a lot easier. A lot more comfortable, have more water. This is the Walgreens Earwax Removal Kit. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.